It's warm in here. Okay, this is Anna May and Jerry. This is your second visit, Anna May, and I think we've made a little bit of progress in working with you. We have no pains, I think, in the
heels.
The heels are much better, aren't they? Yeah. And now let's see you move your legs. You couldn't move that one before, could she?
No.
No.
So,
you're moving your two legs now.
Yeah. That's great. That's going to be your exercise now for the rest of the week. And all of this is in preparation for you going to maybe do a little walk sometime. Will you be okay with that? Very good. Going to take maybe a little bit of time, but maybe we'll start off by just sitting you up and maybe up straight. Sit up straight and put your both feet on the floor. Both feet on the floor. Good woman. Now, we'll try it again. If you stand up, Jack, just put your hand under like that. Good woman. That is brilliant. Now, you're able to stand on both feet. Yeah, take a step forward. Good woman. Up and down now like that. That's it. Good. Good. Well, isn't that brilliant?
Good.
That's very good.
Yes.
And then Richard.
Okay.
Good.
Chair along behind you. That's it. Okay.
And again.
Head up. Head up. Head up. Another step. Another step forward. And yet another one. That is absolutely brilliant.
Again?
Yeah. How long is it since she's walked like this?
Like this?
Yes?
I can't remember since about two years ago.
Yeah, we
just get her to stand with her leg, but
now she's... Yes, she's putting her feet forward.
What?
You're doing brilliant.
Thank you.
She never moved the left leg since the stroke.
Not really.
Okay. Okay. Well, that's
why she was when she was over the house.
I
think
2 years she had.
You went to sit down now.
Yeah, you can sit back down, Abby. That's great. Well, isn't that fantastic for?
Thank you.
Did you say a 67-year-old? Actually, this young lady is 88 years young, and the movement that we have here in the legs for the past half hour is absolutely fantastic. So we're going to give you a round of applause. And look, Anna May was right.
Yeah,
she, you're right. You said Matthew McMahon walk.
Very good. Very good. So no. That's